Namah Shivaya students, today I will discuss EMF of a cell. In my last video where I have discussed galvanic cell, in that video we have learned that a galvanic cell is consist of two half cells. One is oxidation half cell where oxidation takes place and another is reduction half cell where reduction takes place. So oxidation half cell, that is anode, and reduction half cell consist of cathode. So we have seen in that video that electron flows from one electrode to another, and this flow of electron happens due to the difference in voltage. So when electron flow from one electrode to the other, it indicates that there is a voltage difference between the two electrodes, and this voltage difference between the two electrodes is called electromotive force, and it can be measured by connecting a voltmeter in between the electrodes. EMF is generally measured in volts, and it is also called cell voltage or cell potential. The EMF of a cell depends upon the nature of electrodes and the ions released by the electrolyte. If the EMF differs for different metal electrodes and also for different ions, and also EMF will vary if the concentration of the electrolyte differs, and EMF also depends on the temperature. In different temperature, the EMF value will be changed. In the galvanic cell, the cell operates at 25 degree centigrade and the concentration of both the electrolytes is 1 molar. The cell voltage is 1.1 volt for galvanic cell.